NLC is the premier organization that represents cities, towns, and villages across the country here in Washington.
By being connected with NLC, not only do I learn what other cities are doing, but also we are provided access to those with experience.
Local leaders are critical as policymakers at the federal level so that we know exactly what's going on in our nooks and crannies of our states.
It helps us to hear from mayors directly.
They're on the front lines. Our local leaders are dealing with the housing, the ravishing effects of the economy, also the communities, the schools, the health centers. If they don't come and put the real faces to what they're dealing with on a day-to-day basis, all we would see is what we go into quickly and come back out.
We're here to speak with senators in providing support to cities in fighting the opioid epidemic. I mean, think about this. 72,000 people died last year. And we're here to talk with our senators as to why appropriations need to come directly to cities and not meander its way through the bureaucracy.
When I talk to other mayors and elected officials about the importance of NLC and why they should join, I raise the fact that not only does NLC give us a voice in Washington, but it also provides substantive solutions for us to tackle the problems that we face in our communities.
There's always power in numbers. And when you can come and speak in a united way on what's impacting us and what it is that we need from our federal government and our elected leaders, it's more effective.
Frankly, we would not be able to be doing everything that we are doing if it wasn't for the support of the National League of Cities.